Hi friends, I just want to show you how a little bit of prep ahead of time can save a lot of time. And you can see over here, onions are prepped, so they'll be just going in. This is also fried and kept ready yesterday, and these are frozen and kept. This coconut, this is carrot. These are made into cubes and have been kept ahead of time in the freezer. So they just have to be brought out, thawed out. And you can even put them frozen if you want once you finish and garnish it. Rava has been kept over here, and I put it in this container because this top can be used as a measuring cup to or the whole thing can be used, which I'm going to use now. Over here you can see urad dal, rye, curry patta has been put. Okay, so I'll sputter it first, and some green chilies also have been added. They have been chopped with a scissor rather than cutting with a knife to avoid the pungent thing that comes onto the hand, you know. So just avoid that with a scissor. Yeah, so I keep most of the things that I require for these temperings over here. Like you see, the still seeds here, that is the ajwain. And I have kept my urad dal now over here, so easily I can get my things from here when I want. Yeah, so I also kept a little bit of coconut oil. This is coconut oil in the rum bottle. Then there's a little bit of til oil. I haven't started using it, but I have to use it. And a little olive oil there. So all these things are kept at handy that they can be used. So out of sight is out of mind, remember. Keep things within reach. Keep in small quantities. Larger quantities you can keep in the fridge if you feel it will get spoiled. Or keep in safe storage, airtight containers.